Sorry my surroundings aren't symmetrical. I've got a white throw pillow here and a white dog here, so like, that's close enough, right? So today's video, I'm gonna be sharing with you some of my best Amazon finds. I went through my Amazon order history over like the last year, and I picked out all of the things that have been like truly life-changing, like super, super helpful to have, and I'm gonna share them with you. I'm not gonna share with you any of those stupid little gadgets that solve problems that don't even exist. These are things that I still use like on a daily or weekly basis that are like truly helpful and improve my life. And hopefully some of these things will help you out if you have the same problems that I do. So I will link all of the products in the description box below in case you want to check any of them out for yourself. And with all that being said, let's get into it. The first product no one's gonna be surprised by. If you've watched any video on my channel, you've probably seen this product. And so you know I use this on a daily basis and it's truly life-changing. And that is the Chom Chom Roller. It's essentially a reusable lint roller that picks fur up off of anything. So if you have a dog or a cat, or even if you just have a lot of lint in your house, it's like incredible at picking up lint, dog fur, even little crumbs. Like, it's amazing. Like I said, if you have pets, you really need one in your life. It does a better job than even my vacuum cleaner at picking up fur out of my couch fabric and stuff like that. And you pay for it one time and you have it for, I don't know, an eternity. I've had mine for probably, I don't know, 6 months now, and it's still in like pristine condition. It works so well. So you need a Chom Chom roller in your life. The next product I have had for probably over a year now, and it's still in phenomenal condition. It is a reusable Swiffer duster pad. So I have one of those little Swiffer dusters that I use to dust all of the furniture in my house. But instead of buying those disposable dusters that you end up having to like repurchase over and over again and throw away over and over again, it gets kind of expensive and it's just a huge waste of resources. I got myself one of these reusable Swiffer dusters. It's just like a felt fabric and I've used it so, so much. I just use it, throw it in the wash. I will throw it in the wash with literally anything as long as it's not bleach. It washes just fine. I haven't had problems with it like transferring its color to anything else or anything like that. And like I said, I use it all the time and it's so, so handy to have. The next product I found on Amazon that has been a huge game changer is this computer screen cleaner. It's just a little cleaning solution, but for whatever reason, other cleaning solutions like my vinegar and water that you guys know I swear by, or even like eyeglass cleaners, different cleaners that I have tried on computer screens just don't do the job. And this obviously is made for computer screens. And if you're not paying attention, your computer screen can get dirty like so, so fast. I don't know why, but it gets dirty so fast and they can be kind of difficult to clean. This cleaning solution works really well. It comes with a little cloth that cleans it perfectly. It's not going to damage your technology in any way. So highly recommend it. My next product I'm gonna share with you is probably the most expensive one on this list, but it is so worth it, especially if you have pets or little kids or any little creatures around your house that are making messes, and that is a robot vacuum. The one I have is called a Goovi, G-O-O-V-I. It's relatively inexpensive for a vacuum, for a robot vacuum, but it does a pretty good job. I really like it. I run mine every day and it just kind of helps me keep up on the like dog fur and crumbs and all that kind of stuff in my house. And it really is such a lifesaver, honestly. Mine has been with me for 6 months to a year, something like that. And so far it's going strong. It has really good reviews on Amazon too. Some of the reviews are from people who have had it for like over a year and are still loving it. So it is definitely worth the money in my opinion if you're looking to invest in a robot vacuum. I'm realizing a lot of these are at least somewhat dog related, which I mean, obviously my dogs kind of run my life, so is anyone surprised? But this next one is actually my last dog related item, and that is a hands-free dog leash. I use this leash with my dog Nova if I'm taking her on a run with me because I can have my hands free. Obviously the leash also has a little bit of a bungee cord situation going on. So if she's running with me and she gets like way out ahead of me or something, and she like ends up pulling herself, there's a little bit of give, so I feel like she's not hurting herself as much. So I really like that for running with your dog if you're a runner. I also love mine for dog park trips. So I will put her on that leash when we go to the dog park, and then the leash, I can like hook it on the side and sling it over my shoulder, and then it's hands-free. I don't have to like carry her leash around with me while we're walking through the dog park. I can just like have it slung over my shoulder. It also comes with a little pouch that I can put dog treats in, so if I need to get her to obey and come to me, I can do that. The one I have also does have two different like hooks, so if you have multiple dogs, you could hook two dogs onto that. I tend to just keep this one on a regular leash. She doesn't go to the dog park because she is a lazy queen, but if you do have two dogs who you like to run with or who like to go on outings with you, a hands-free leash is so helpful. Okay, I said that last one was my last dog product, but I just realized I have another dog product I want to share with you, so this is the last dog product, I promise. This one is a backseat hammock for your dog. These things are life-changing. They will save your car. If you have a dog and you don't have one of these, you absolutely need it. It will save your interior from your dog's fur, from their dirty paws, from their claws, like scraping up things. It is absolutely a necessity. You absolutely need one of these in your life. You can hook it over your seat, and then when you need to clean it, you just pull it off, throw it in the washing machine. It's easy as that. It is such a game changer. I also feel like it kind of adds an element of safety because it kind of like hugs them in a little bit in the back seat. I also make my dogs wear a seatbelt in the car because I am an insane dog mom. My dogs are literally my kids, so I put seatbelts on them in the car, but I got those. I didn't get those on Amazon, although you could probably find a dog seatbelt on Amazon too, but I digress. The next product, not related to dogs, is this reacher grabber tool. I don't know what you call it, but this thing is so handy. I use it mostly, I use it behind my washing machine and dryer to get like socks and things that fall down in the sides, because there's like literally no other way I can reach it other than pulling my entire appliance out, which is a pain. I also sometimes use this for like reaching things that are way high up, things like that. It's so handy and convenient to have. It's also just really like narrow and easy to store in a corner somewhere, so you don't really have to like think about it, but then when you need it, you have it. It's so handy. And my final products that I want to share with you guys are my Lazy Susans. So I have a big Lazy Susan that I use for like my daily cooking products, oils and things like that. And then I have a two-tiered one that I use for medicine and vitamins and stuff like that. But I mean, obviously you could use these anywhere. You could use them for like canned goods. You could use them in your bathroom for bathroom products and stuff like that. Like the uses are infinite. You could use these anywhere, but they're so handy for like deep cabinets where you're not able to really access the stuff in the back of your cabinet very easily. Stick it on a Lazy Susan and then you can access everything so easily. If you don't have these as part of your organization system in your house, highly recommend. I will link both the two-tiered one and the one-tiered one in the description box below for you guys. All right, there you have it, guys. That is, I think, 9 Amazon products that have truly made my life so much easier in this past year. I hope this was helpful for you. Like I said, the links are down below if you want to check any of those things out and purchase them for yourself. If you have any Amazon products that have changed your life and been super helpful for you, comment down below and let everyone know what those are so that we can help each other out. That would be amazing. And make sure you are subscribed and have your bell notifications on so that you don't miss any future videos from me. I will see you guys again in the next one. Bye, guys. You're taking me back to better days.